Jon Hamm was spotted at the Red Sox-Yankees game at Fenway Park Saturday. Turns out he's in Boston, shooting a new movie. It's a reboot of the 80s hit comedy Fletch, and he's taking on the part of Fletch, the investigative reporter played by Chevy Chase in the original films. He told Jimmy Fallon on The Tonight Show his fellow Mad Men co-star and Boston native John Slattery will also be in the new movie. Katie Johnston for CBSN Boston.